tomorrow is the big day. We finally start tearing down into the truck and making it four-wheel drive. So, pretty excited. I'm exhausted, but we got to prep for the big day. Now that one has got to go where that one was.
It's him, bro.
Transmission's in.
Yeah, it is.
And flywheel.
Well, hey, brother, I just wanted to let you know we got the new transmission in, we got the drive shaft in, got the new harnesses in, and the truck is running, and he's already taken it down the road, but we just wanted to prove that it's moving on its own power. There, in fact, is the old transmission with no transfer case. This one. So pretty much all we got to do now is install the front diff, CV shafts, and the bearings and stuff. So yeah, we got this, man. But anyway, you want to say anything to Dad?
I'm excited. Finally, has CV axles. All right, so good news, bad news. Good news is my truck's not two-wheel drive anymore. Bad news is it won't get out of four-wheel drive. But reason being, the front diff happened to be bad, and I didn't know that whenever I put it in, even though there were signs that it were bad. However, we just wanted to test my luck and see if maybe we could get away with it, but we didn't. Ended up popping a CV axle. So we're gonna jump on the computer, search for a new front diff, and then put it in the truck once it gets here. So a couple days have gone by, we've got a new diff, and we got a few other little parts that I didn't know I needed that turned out to be major, and they have to do with the wheel bearing setup and all that. So we're going to go ahead and get that installed, and then we'll do a test drive. So you may have noticed in that last clip, things didn't look so well. Let's just say 4-low was not engaging. 4-high was working, but 4-low was not. So my motivation to keep filming and doing a test drive just was gone. Anyways, test drive went good as far as 4-high goes and just driving normally. Anyways, the next day, 4-low did start to work, which happened to be my birthday. So that's pretty awesome to say that my truck became officially four-wheel drive on my birthday, January 25th. So that's exciting. But I also want to take a minute to say thank you to everyone who donated through the GoFundMe and everyone who was supportive of this build. I also want to give a huge, huge shout out to Chris Carroll with Fast Track Overland for helping me install this. I mean, this project probably took about 20 hours of consistent labor to make this happen. And I could not have done it without him. And one last thing, I also want to give a shout out to California Customs in Fort Smith, Arkansas for allowing me to use their space in order to make this build happen. So I'm gonna leave it right there. And yeah, remember, you already have wings. All you have to do is fly.